Hi everybody, David Dilling from Marksware here, and today we're going to show you how to get your InDesign content right up to Google Docs. Page Zephyr, the new Mac app from Marksware, which is a desktop search utility, will not only allow you to index and search inside of InDesign, QuirkXPress, Publisher, DTP desktop publishing file formats, it'll also allow you to free up that content to the internet. Even allow you to edit and recycle it, all without the expensive native applications on your machine or even needed at all. Let's go check it out. Okay, so here we are within Google Docs, and what you'll notice is there is a way to upload PDFs, spreadsheets, PowerPoint presentations, but there's no way to upload QuirkXPress, Adobe InDesign, Microsoft Publisher. In other words, no way to upload DTP desktop publishing file formats. With Marksware's Page Zephyr, that and much more is possible. Here we are in Page Zephyr 2, our index content on the left-hand side. And if we're looking for a particular document, we can do a search. I'm looking for all documents using the term flight check. I do a search, and we see here all documents now that are using the term flight check. What you'll notice is you get a highlighted text in yellow showing all the words that have the keyword term flight check, or phrase used, in this case is one word. So Page Zephyr is also indexing all your QuirkXPress, Adobe InDesign, and Microsoft Publisher files and allowing you to search them. Desktop search for your DTP files. Very, very handy to have around. Now in this case, I want to repurpose this data. I want to take this content and recycle it and reuse it. Go from InDesign right up to WordPress, Scribd, or in this case, how to go to Google Docs. Before I do that, I just want to show you we can edit information. We can add information right in here. We can even stylize, make bold, etc. This is a very nice way to not only recycle your locked up content within InDesign files, which are proprietary and hard to get at unless you have expensive Creative Suite applications. In this case, with Page Zephyr, you don't even need the native application to get inside this content. I want to edit the content and I want to post it up to the internet. I want to go from InDesign right to Google Docs. How does that work? Well, it's as simple as a click. Let's go in deeper into how you can upload to Google Docs now. So we log in here to Google Docs. In any event, we fill in our information within Page Zephyr on how we want to log into Google Docs with our Google account. I can save that information. Maybe I have several accounts I want to use. Now we'll give this file a name. Read and agree to the terms and conditions. And we simply hit export. It's that easy to go from InDesign to Google Docs with Marksware Page Zephyr. Look at that. Literally within a couple seconds, it's done. The file is uploaded and on its way to Google Docs. How good was the conversion from InDesign via Page Zephyr to Google Docs? Let's go see. Okay, so here we are within Google Docs, and if I do a refresh here, we should see the document pop up. We do. And it reminds us we can add a description, which we'll do later, which is always good for search engine optimization. Click on the document here. We can now see a nice preview of what we just had as InDesign content locked up inside a proprietary file format, converted InDesign to Google Docs with Marksware Page Zephyr. I just find it so cool and amazing. You see, we get all the stylization that comes over, the font type used, the colors, if we had any colors. It's all right here, right within our new Google Doc. The content has been freed from InDesign right to Google Docs with Marksware Page Zephyr. I recommend you go check out today Page Zephyr. It's real easy to use, and And you can get over here on Paid Zephyr, on the webpage for Paid Zephyr, a 30-day demonstration version. Download today and try it. You'll be really amazed. David from Marksware, signing off.